Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So yesterday we have done fill-ups of chapter number 2. The story of Miss Moppet. And today we are going to do some more fill-ups of this chapter. So let's start. The mouse thinks she is looking very... Kya soch raha tha mouse? Ki she is looking very, very ill. Wo bahut bimar lag rahi thi. Kaun? Kaun she? Yahan par she kaun hai? Miss Moppet. So the mouse thinks Miss Moppet is looking very ill. I double L. Ill. Again. I double L, L. He comes down to dash at her. He comes down to dash at her. वो नीचे आया क्या करने के लिए? उसे देखने के लिए. To look at her. L double O K. Look. L double O K. The mouse thinks she is looking very ill. He comes down to look at her. Miss Moppet dash upon the mouse. एकदम से क्या किया मिस मॉपेट ने? मिस मॉपेट ने माउस के ऊपर जंप किया. मिस मॉपेट जंप अपॉन द माउस. ज अ म प जे यू एम पी. शी टाइज हिम अप इन द डैश. मिस मॉपेट ने माउस को किस चीज के अंदर टाई किया था? शी टाइज हिम अप इन द व्हाट? इन द टॉवल. टी ओ डब्ल्यू ई एल. अगेन. टी ओ डब्ल्यू ई L. She ties him up in the towel. Miss Moppet ने माउस को टावल के अंदर अच्छे से टाई कर लिया था. And dash it. और वो क्या कर रही थी उसे? Toss कर रही थी. And tosses it. What is the spelling of toss? T O double S. Toss. Toss. S. Tosses. T O double S. Toss. S. Tosses. It about like a dash. Miss Moppet mouse ko toss kar rahi thi kiski tarah? Like a ball. B A double L. Ball. B A double L. Ball. She ties him up in the towel. T O W E L. And tosses. T O double S E S. It about like a ball. B A double L. Miss Moppet ने माउस को टाई कर लिया टावल में और फिर उसे टॉस करने लगी बॉल की तरह. But she dash about that hole. लेकिन मिस मॉपेट होल के बारे में क्या हुआ था उसको? होल के बारे में वो भूल गई थी. वो भूल गई थी को इंग्लिश में क्या बोलेंगे? भूलने को इंग्लिश में क्या कहते हैं? Forget. F O R G E T. Forget. बट शी फॉरगेट अबाउट दैट होल, लेकिन वो उस होल के बारे में तो भूल ही गई थी। और वो होल किस में था? इन द टावल, TOWEL, TOWEL, towel. And when she dashed it, and when she, क्या किया उसने? उसको toss किया, और फिर उसने क्या किया उसको? थोड़े टाइम के बाद उसने उसे खोला, unties, U and unties, TIES, U and unties, unties it, there is no mouse, MOUSE, MOUSE. But she forget about that hole, FORGET, about that hole in the towel, TOWEL. And when she dash it, and when she unties it, U and un T I E S, unties it, there is no mouse, M O U S E, mouse. He has dashed out and run away. He has wriggled out, W R I double G L E D. Wriggle का मतलब जल्दी जल्दी अपनी बॉडी को मूव करना, जैसे हम लोग जमीन पर जल्दी जल्दी लेट के तो अपने आप को मूव करते हैं ना, उसे कहते हैं wriggle, क्विक मूवमेंट ऑफ आर बॉडी. So he has wriggled, W R I double G L E D, wriggled out and run away, और वो वहां से भाग गया. And he is dancing a dash, and he is dancing a jig, J E G jig, J I G, J I G, jig, on the dash of the dash, on the top of the cupboard, on the top, T O P top, T O P top of the cupboard, C U P cup board, B O A R D, C U P cup, B O A R D cupboard. And he is dancing a jig, J I G, on the top, T O P of the cupboard, C U P cup, B O A R D boat, cupboard. You will write Phillips like this in your notebook. The mouse thinks she is looking very ill. He comes down to look at her, L O O K, look. Miss Moppet dash upon the mouse, jump, J-U-M-P-S, jumps upon the mouse. She ties him up in the towel, T-O-W-E-L, and dash it about like a ball, and tosses. T-O-S-S, toss, tosses it about like a ball. But she forget. F-O-R-G-E-T, about that hole in the towel. T-O-W-E-L. And when she dash it, unties. U-N-U-N-T-I-E-S, ties it. There was no mouse. M-O-U-S-E. He has dash put and run away. He has wriggled out and run away. This is wriggled, okay? This is not put. There is a mistake. This is O. This is not P, okay? So, he has wriggled out, W-R-I-G-G-L-E-D, and run away. And he is dancing a jig, J-I-G, on the dash of the dash, on the top, T-O-P, top of the cupboard, C-O-P-B-O-A-R-D, cupboard. So, students, you have to do this work in your notebook, and your work should be very neat and clean. You will touch the lines while writing, and you will use your sharpened pencil. So, stay at your home and stay safe. Thank you.